People saying a month, people saying 6 weeks, people saying 2 weeks. It's been a week-to-week injury from the time that he suffered. I know people find that hard to believe because he dislocated his kneecap.
Yeah, yeah.
And people thought he'd be finished for the season. But he feels good. He's obviously a physical freak. Do I think he's going to ultimately wind up playing this weekend? I would guess he doesn't. I would guess they'll exercise caution and not rush him back, and that Matt Moore will wind up starting on Sunday Night Football. But the fact that he's already back at practice this week, albeit in a limited fashion, tells me that it's not out of the question that he could play next week.
Nick, let me give you two options. Should he play this weekend? Is the answer no, or is the answer hell no?
Oh, it is hell no. Yeah. And if we were on TV, it would be even more aggressive than that. Like, they are good enough when he is healthy to go anywhere and win at any time. So the only argument for trying to rush him back is to try to get home field advantage, because they have a pretty comfortable lead in their division. And I think that Patrick Mahomes is good enough to take a team, a healthy Patrick Mahomes, is good enough to take a team into New England and win a playoff game.
Listen, sometimes you have to save a player from himself. We as players, we're going to always do what we can to get there out on the field. But we have seen when Patrick Mahomes is right, when he is healthy, okay, we see him go into New England, where New England literally didn't punt one time, and they lost by three.
He's great.
So why would you even risk putting Patrick Mahomes out there to possibly injure himself further? It doesn't make any sense.
Final word.
If he's ready, you play him. If he's not ready, you don't play him.
And that decision is ultimately made by doctors.
Correct.
It's going to be fast. If that kid is out there on the field on Sunday night, it would be unbelievable.
Players play!
What?
Hey, listen. I think the organization.
Stop.
Hold on.
Throw your hand on it.
I think the organization should try to
stop
play. But players play.
Dominique, hold on.
Let's be real now. You know, as well as I know, we both played in the league. We did anything to try to get on the field. Patrick Mahomes feels like, you know what? I need to get out on the field. He's going to do everything in his power to get on the field.
Fine. The question wasn't, should Patrick Mahomes want to play? I agree, he should want to play. The question was, should he play? How should they handle this? You are an offensive lineman, and you're thinking like an offensive lineman. Do not put the potential best quarterback in the NFL back out there on a bad knee.
So why are the Giants putting Saquon Barkley out there on a bad ankle?
I think it's dumb, too.
That's dumb, too.
I said it when they got hurt. I said they should bench him, tank the season, and come back next
week.
Okay.
Get out of here. You can't put your whole franchise.
We're literally talking. Okay, listen. I understand that. But we don't have load management. How are you going to have load management with a quarterback? How are you going to have load management with a quarterback?
You are trying to manage.
You have 16 games.
You're trying to manage.
16 games. This is not the NBA.
To manage the career of the best quarterback. You're managing the future of your organization, the potential of Super Bowls for years to come. And you're going to rush him back for a game.
Hey, look, Nick, you know and
Mike,
I know.
Mike.
Listen, players. Play.
Get him out.
Security!
Yeah,
escort this man out the room.
That escalated quickly.
Everyone, thank you for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports, more analysis, download the ESPN app. And for live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+. We'll see you there.